Sorry, I just had to start the stream with that song. Hello, everyone. Welcome to my stream. I'm the Nixter 15, and today we're going to be playing Pokemon Crystal Team Randomizer. I absolutely had to. I mean, come on, 4:20 for another hour on the East Coast. You know, however you celebrated, cool. Hope you all had a good, let's say, Monday. Let's track the days. I'm so thrown off because I streamed yesterday and never stream on Sundays. But yeah, I hope everyone's doing well. I'm going to be playing Pokemon Crystal Team Randomizer. What is Team Randomizer Pokemon Crystal? Well, let me explain it to you. It is Pokemon Crystal, but every time I start a battle, my party changes. Yes. Yes. So last stream, I beat Claire. I got the 8th badge, so now I've got to head to the Elite Four. I gotta head to the Pokemon League and take on the Elite Four. That is next. I will do that with my very random team. As you can see, I have 251 Pokemon. Before I actually start, though, so game is up, I have to get the program going that does this. Da 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 da. Everything has been loaded, apparently. We're in. We're in, Chief. Oops, what'd I do? So minimize that. So what that program does is after each battle, my Pokemon party, entire party, will be randomized. So let me show you what my party is currently, and this will change. We've got Greninja the Charmander. That was my starter. It wasn't a Charmander, that was a Totodile. Brulee the Starmie. Pervert the Kingdra. Shirtballs the Spinarak. Dongwood the Electabuzz. And Krem the Golem. I'm going to buy some Ultra Balls, I guess, because I'm going to be heading to Victory Road and whatnot, so I want some good Pokeballs. Ooh, you know what? Good Victory Balls. Get 10. And I want a bunch of Repels. So many Repels. Oh my god, they're so expensive. Only 4-3. Fine. Now here's where one of the issues is with Team Randomizer is TMs, or HMs rather, they get kind of forgotten. I think I have all my HMs. Let me just double check, because I will need. As you can see, I didn't bother teaching any of my Pokemon any TMs because it's pointless. Yeah, 7, all 7. There we go. Route 45, Mountain Road ahead. Alright, so we gotta head back to Whatchamacallit Place. Let's see what Pokemon are here. So remember my party. I started with a I'm sorry? Entei! Well, good. Cool. Good time to run into Entei. They're just throwing a Pokeball at it, hope for the best. Alright, well, again, I just want to see what level some of these Pokemon are. Oh, I'm still on Repel. Right, because I was in the cave thing there. Gligar! Okay, what level are you? 24, okay, so you're weaker than my Charmander Pokemon. As you can see, my Charmander's now Mewtwo. So only catch Pokemon if they're stronger than my weakest Pokemon. Just because, like, doesn't matter what kind of Pokemon it is, it's gonna change. Be prepared for anything. Let me see if your Pokemon have been raised properly. Whoa. We'll know my Pokemon been raised properly. Hiker Eric wants to battle. Okay, beware my Kingler. I see what volume's good for you. I think that's fine. Okay. Stomp. Okay, I like that. I really like that. Might try to get EXP share, just because my Greninja's at like such a well lower level. A chop, and I'll keep. And the reason why my name is Ant is because this was made for streamer. Twitch streamer, small ant, a bigger streamer, much bigger streamer than me. And in order for the hack to work, my name had to be Ant, so. Okay, I just did what I was told in the instructions. Graveler. I'll keep going, but I don't think you know any water type moves. Otherwise, that would be very convenient. You do not know any water type. Okay, well, you know Guillotine, so let's just hope. Oh, okay. No, it's just gonna blow itself up. That's fine. That'll kill me. Good. Very good. Oh, I lost that. I mean, you used your last Pokemon to blow itself up. Hey, Mom. Hi, Aunt. How are you? While shopping today, I saw this adorable doll, so I bought your money. Sorry. It's in your room. You'll love it. Thanks, Mom. I'll head back to Blackthorn's ice path and train some more. You do that. And go this way. Ooh, an item! Oh, I missed the item. Hey, you know, I'll battle the trainer.
What is your battle strategy? It is foolish to use strong moves indiscriminately.
Okay. Well, that's convenient. Except, this is big, you don't know any grass type moves. That's one of the problems. Movesets change. So the movesets are based on what they should know around that level. Problem is it's not always good.
War Turtle.
Oh my god. All these water Pokemon. I've got a grass Pokemon that doesn't know any grass moves. Except like Synthesis, I guess, technically. Yeah, okay. Fine. Okay, I'll take it. Withdraw.
Good.
The reason I kept all my TMs is because I'm going to sell them when I get to the Pokemon League so I can buy items to heal. Oh, you jerk. War Turtle. Okay.
War Turtle.
Blammy. Look at that. Good.
Almost.
Oh, you jerk. Oh, it should be fully paralyzed. God, I only have one attack in his body slam. Fine, I lost. Ah. I'm not in favor of overly powerful moves. I want to win, but I also don't want to harm Pokemon. I mean, if you want to avoid that, maybe just don't battle ever. I want that item.
I was training here alone. Behold, the fruits of my labor.
So I was up at 8:30 this morning. Eight this morning. I had to call the government to get my unemployment stuff ready. Took me an hour to call in and get through. It took me 2 hours on hold on top of that. Holy crap. Holy crap. Takedown.
Good.
We'll use Aurora Beam. Aurora Borealis. Attack went down. Okay, it could kill me. Use rest. T-
Tease McToss.
Good. I'll wake up eventually, don't worry, it'll be fine.
So yeah, if I'm a little tired, it's because I went to bed at like 2, then woke up for 8.
Oh no, you're still sleeping? Son of a bitch.
Whatever.
So.
Yeah, I'm very tired.
My dog woke me up at like 5:30 because she heard my wife coming home from work. Oh, Crobat! Wing attack! One of my pet peeves is these Pokemon knows like Supersonic and Confuse Ray.
Why do you know both?
Warg! This calls for extreme measures. I must take to the hills and train in solitude. Our battle was remarkable. I wish for something to remember you by. Perhaps your phone number will do. Training makes it impossible to chat much, but if you decide you want my number, come see me. Remember memory space issues in cell phones? Alright. What is this Pokemon? Ooh, okay, what level are you now? 25. Nah. Meh, meh, meh. Just run. Just run. It's fine. Don't worry about it. Just don't waste your time. So I want it. Revive. Nice. I'm gonna need a bunch of those. I need to train. I gotta battle this guy.
Why do I climb mountains? Because they're there.
Why do I train Pokemon?
Because they're there.
Cool. Good talk. Alright, Tim. Show me what you got. Ooh, Diglett.
A Diglett!
Okay, I've got a Porygon. Now what? Beware my Psybeam! Maybe I'll confuse it. Well, that was... Wow, okay, I wasn't expecting it to do that much damage. Good job, pervert. Trio, trio, trio.
Tap him!
Didn't confuse it, but... Oh, whoa, 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 Dig! Listen. I like how it knows lock on, not that, like, I really need to be... Holy shit, what? I wasn't expecting that. Very good.
Take that, Timothy.
Losses. They're there, too. The best thing to ever happen to me was discovering Pokemon. Oh, that's nice. Okay. Again, I need to... Are you not a trainer? I'm really, really tough. Oh, wait, you are a trainer. You just... Okay. Quentin! It's weird that I had to, like, talk to you to initiate the battle, but, you know, whatever. Ooh, level 30, okay. Okay, first off, I'm gonna use Recover. Buble Beam. Okay. Not bad. Pursuit. Ooh. Yes. Nope, not part psychic yet. Not till Starmie. Does anyone use Staryu or Starmie? These Pokemon have always intrigued me.
Primate. No, keep going. I was younger, just fighting with starfish. Bubble beam. And done. About to use Tauros. I will not change Pokemon. I'm on a roll, though. I'm on a roll. Okay. Please recover. Hornet, what? Why do you get to go first? Don't die. Aw.
Oops.
Alright, it's fine. It's up to Shirt Balls. Who's a Skarmory? And you have a very shitty moveset. Alright, Peck it is. Why do you get to go first? I'm a steel bird. How are you faster than me? Agility. 69. I'm also very impressed that I actually started my stream early today. Let's see if Shift does a little more. I think Peck did more damage, so go with that. Bearsuit. There we go. Whoa! Take that, Quentin. That was tough at the Battle Tower. Have you been to the Battle Tower? I never ever lose there, but... But what? Oh, okay. Where's this? Dirt Cave. Yeah, I'm not going there. I just want to get to the Pokemon League. Alright.
I'll show you the power of mountain Pokemon. Crisp, cool mountain air.
Okay, Bailey. It's all Geodude, isn't it? Level 13. Oh, I've got Ditto. Nice. Oh, God. Why did I transform to the weak? Okay, whatever. It's fine. The only advantage is that I'm 17 levels stronger than it. Oh, God. No, don't miss. You only have 5. Totally changing Pokemon after this. Please. Why do you get to go first? I said 17 levels stronger? I'm 20 levels stronger. Jeez, I thought it was only level 30. Okay, let's use Tackle. Tackly. Tackly. Totally switching Pokemon here. Get Dongwood out. Kakao shakes its fist at you. Shake harder, boy! They're getting away! Oh, good. Yeah, that's perfect. Well, those earthquakes. So that's nice.
Hookers!
Jeez, that actually scared the shit out of me. Ornis, how's it going? Oh my god, I got scared by hookers.
Hookers!
How's it going? Did you get the MP3 I sent you? Excellent. I'm just being sitting here getting afraid by hookers. Damn, hookers are scaring me. Out of context, that clip is going to be great. It's super effective. This guy just has like all these level 13 weak Pokemon. Let me show you how strong my Pokemon are. I just like wipe them out. No problem. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Got that garbage out of there. And one more. How about Earthquake?
Earthquake!
Fixing that to the Patreon here in a minute. Nice! And we got that garbage out of here. Good. Guys, look how strong my Pokemon are. Mercy, you showed me your power! It's over. I don't mind. We hikers are like that. Okay. Ooh, what's this wild Pokemon? Okay, I'm like near the first area, so level 3. Yeah, I'm not gonna catch it. Okay. Did you see Kim Jong-un is basically on his deathbed in North Korea? I saw that! Apparently he's brain dead? That is not the worst news we've had this year. Certainly not the worst news. Definitely not the worst news. You can't climb ledges, but you can jump down from them to take a shortcut. Different kinds of Pokemon appear past you. But to catch them all, you have to look everywhere. Supposedly, listen, if North Korea is reporting that he's not dead yet, it means he's dead. Okay. Good. Let me just... Cool. Level 3 Pokemon.
Raticate!
Yeah, I'm a little over. His officials are saying that he is possibly days from dying. Hate to say it, but that's great news. That is great news. But who takes over from him? What happens to North Korea? My wife thinks, because apparently he underwent surgery. My wife thinks that it's like the surgeons did it on purpose. I don't think he has an heir. Didn't plan that out too well. Hi, Aunt. Thanks to you, my research is going great. Take this as a token of my appreciation. Ooh, I got a Master Ball. Sweet. Master Ball is the best. It's the ultimate ball. I'll catch any Pokemon without fail. Given only to recognized Pokemon researchers. I think you can make much better use of it than I can, Aunt. Aunt, I thought the egg hatched. Where is the Pokemon? Well, Liza's sleeping, but I'll tell her tomorrow. She's like, yeah, if they want surgery. It contains a Pokemon caught by Professor Elm. Oh, no, she's sleeping. What's Mom doing at 11:30? Oh, you're cooking. Hi, welcome home. You're trying very hard, I see. I've kept your room tidy, but it's about your money. No, it's fine. Daily savings time over? No, just do what you can. Thanks, Mom. I haven't seen you in months, and your thing is like, oh... How's the money situation? Okay, my mom bought me a doll, apparently. What'd you get me? No. Poster. No. Ornament. I got a Clefairy doll? Yes. Yes. Okay. Tell your mom she's weird. I tried, but she just keeps talking about money. Alright. Do I have a Pokemon that can learn Surf? Excellent. Yeah, just learn it. Water Gun, I guess. Good job. So again, problem with one that randomizes my team, it's very tough to Very tough to teach them moves, because it changes after everything. They don't have no money, that's why he came home. This guy's very excited. Hey! You know what you just did? You've taken your first step into Kanto. Check your Pokégear map and see. I remember the first time I saw this, I'm like, what the fuck's Kanto? And then I'm just like, oh, that's the old area. So cool. Tohjo Falls, the link between Kanto and Johto. Okay. Now do I have any Pokemon that can learn Waterfall? No. Excellent. So here's what I need to do. I need to keep getting into random battles until I get a Pokemon that can learn Waterfall.
Snowpoke.
Level 21. Good, yes. My slug guy. Okay. Now do I have any Pokemon that can learn Waterfall? Nope, still not. Damn it. This, as you can see, this is one of the problems. Okay. Okay, no, just no Pokemon are gonna come out, that's fine. Where are all the wild- there we go. Just no wild Pokemon ever. Just gotta keep getting into random battles until it randomizes my party so I get a Pokemon that can learn Waterfall. Do I have that? Nope, still not. Jeez. Oh, let me do a quick save. I wonder how our episode of the Pascal Fair going was tonight. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. We talk about Kim Jong-un and his inevitable death.
Goldeen.
That's a Pokemon that can learn Waterfall. Celebi! Nice. Okay, please. I just want a Pokemon that can learn Waterfall. That's all I'm asking. About anything that's happened to us in the past week or any news or whatever. Like Kim Jong-un. Here you go! Oh my god. Please, just give me a Pokemon that can learn Waterfall. That's all I want. That's all I want. That's all I'm asking for. I need to go up the waterfall. Again, what are the issues? One of the issues. Goldeen.
Genghis Khan!
Please. Oh my god. Okay, fifth time's a charm, maybe? Who can learn Waterfall? How many Pokemon can learn Waterfall? How many Pokemon can learn Waterfall in Generation 2? Let's see what Google says. I just want to know how many Pokemon can learn it. Thank you. I need the entire history of Waterfall. Yeah. We got it! Dongwood coming up clutch. Dongwood coming up clutch. growl. Thank God. You want to use waterfall? Yes. Good job, Dongwood. Luckily, you don't need to know waterfall to go down a waterfall. In Pokemon Crystal, the odd egg also has a high chance of hatching a shiny Pokemon. 50% in Japanese games and 40% in all other languages. Interesting, and welcome to the stream, Z-Walker, or as we say in Canada, Z-Walker. And thank you for the host. Appreciate it, my friend. How are you doing today? I forget what the odd egg is now, because every time I battle, my entire party changes. I have two ROMs, a Japan and a USA one. Nice! I only have this ROM. Napalm. Cool, let's just keep going. Okay. More Pokemon! Zubat. 22. Level 22. Again, I'm only looking for Pokemon that are stronger than my weakest Pokemon, which as of right now is level 28. It's rare to see anyone come here! Are you training on your own? Yes. Okay, cool trainer, Megan.
Bulbasaur!
Beware my... Wait for it. Poliwhirl. Uh-oh. Well, the party might change randomly. But they keep their status effect, so cool. Oh, I'm dead. Good job, Poliwhirl. Thanks for coming out. Good, good. Very good. Oh, and a critical hit. Good. Perfect. Okay, I've got Brûlé. My Cleffa. Oh, this is not going so well. God. Please, just... Well, I just have to hope it hurts itself. Encore, I guess. Nope. I don't really want to lower its attack, because it's going to be hurting itself. I'll sing, I guess. Nice. Didn't even do that much damage. What a pointless thing I did. Good. I'm gonna swap out now. I'm real pervert. Oh, that's perfect!
A fire type.
Vulpix! Use flamethrower.
Yes. Yes, burn it, yes.
There we go. That would have been nice instead of a Poliwhirl to start, but whatever. Bull Trainer is about to use Ivysaur. Oh, absolutely won't change Pokemon. Cool. Leech Seed, you jerk. Pervert was seated. Teehee. Okay. Let's I'm gonna bring back in Brûlé. Just to see what happens. Nada. Try to make this thing hurt itself in confusion and die. Hurt yourself, hurt yourself, hurt yourself. Yes! Look at that. Good job, Brûlé. Proud of you, I guess. It's now been added to Patreon. Excellent! I will change Pokemon. We're going back to Pervert.
We're bringing out the pervert.
Perv is back, boys. Okay, flamethrower. How is that giant, like, plant dinosaur faster than my small fox? Whoa. No! Shit. Okay, good. That would be fully paralyzed. That would have screwed me over slightly.
Strong.
Oh, what's up, Anthony? Now's not a good time.
Ant, you still awake? It's Anthony, the hiker. Come on, let's battle right now. It's 11:30.
Okay. Dude, I'm about to challenge the Pokemon League. I'm checking out pre- and post-evolution Pokemon. Evolution really does make Pokemon stronger. Revolve forms also learn moves later on. Okay, I think you... heal me. Pokemon League, are your Pokemon loyal? Nice, I got Sandstorm. Use it if you dare, good luck. Okay, I thought this was a healing house. It is not. The Pokemon are gonna die. Give me... Can anyone learn Surf, please? Oh, thank God. Arden. Good job, Greninja. I would like to surf.
You look pretty strong. Let me battle you.
Sure. Surf away. Very glad I actually got surf there. Alright, let's see. Hopefully you're something better than a Cleffa. Prefer it. Good. Actually, that was decent damage. Okay, what about Pervert? What are you? What can you do? Ooh, okay. Excellent. You don't know any moves that are like super effective against it though, but it can't do anything to you. Good. Very good. I'm gonna use Scary Face. It's a very not very effective battle. This is good. Okay, now I'm gonna try to... Wait, you're still faster than me! Jeez. I lowered your speed greatly. Tremendously, hugely. Oh yeah, I'm paralyzed, that's right. That was dumb. Listen. Screech. There we go. There you go. Level up. Nope. Not even close. Yeah, I'll switch Pokemon. Whatever you are, Shirtballs. Oh, you're a fortress. Okay. Take down. Very good. It's special defense went up, so I'm gonna use Rapid Spin for some reason. Good move. Earthquake. Oh boy. That's gonna... Oh, I thought that would kill me. Okay, well, I'm gonna use Bide. So yeah, keep using Earthquake. Keep doing that. Oh, you are so gonna die. Wait, you're still storing energy? I thought you only stored energy for 2 turns. You idiot. Failure. All right, that's fine. I got a Golbat. Well, cool. Fight. Oh, good. Oh, yeah, because your special went way up. Okay. Here you go. Execute. No, we'll keep... Bunch of eggs. Let's use wing attack and get that garbage out of here. Which I almost did. Whoa. Use bite. And get this battle done and over with. Good job, Dongwood. Yow! He says. If you prevail on this harsh trek, the truth will be revealed. Yeah, sorry, I just want to see something cool. What does that even mean? What does that even mean?
Quagsire.
Level 30? Yes, I want you. You're stronger than my weakest Pokemon. But sorry, my starting Pokemon's gonna be gone. But that's fine. It fled. Oh, son of a bitch. Oh. Don't say a thing. Let me guess what you're thinking. I got it. You're on the Pokemon League Challenge. That's... I mean... Yeah. That's not what I was thinking, though. Thinking about boobies. Tentacool. Okay, let's use Acid. On this blessed 420 day, we're gonna use Acid. That's fine. Cool, I'm done with my last 2 Pokemon. Cool, here comes Dongwood. Use Disable, because whatever. Confusion. Ah, crap. It literally can only use... recover. This is good. Popped over and said, hey to IG, hey, no problem. What's... Oh, he's playing that plague game, isn't he? Last I saw. Which I told him yesterday when I was watching him stream. What an appropriate game. Oh, he's playing Resident Evil. Interdasting. Can they please confuse this thing? Plug the PS4 from the computer area today. Oh, jeez. I have to move my PS4 over here when I want to stream it. And then usually, like, if I know I'm streaming, like, back-to-back days, I just, like, leave it here. My wife's like, oh, you moved your PS4 here? I'm like, no. Just for when I stream. Confuse the mother. Why won't you confuse it? Use tackle. At least they made it use a bunch of its recovers for some reason. Still not confusing it. Oh boy. Maybe I can battle Anthony after all. Let's get into the Pokemon League. It's gonna be a fun disaster here. Nice. Very good. Good job, Dongwood. Good job, Dongwood. I'm proud of you. Gonna learn Headbutt. Yes. There we go. Get rid of that. Growl. No. Headbutt. Oh, I get to go first? Sweet. Might make it flinch. I did not make it flinch. Good. So why'd you move the PS4? Or unplug the PS4? Confuse the mother. Or flinch the mother. Yes, that's what I wanted. Headbutt. 33% chance of making the opponent flinch. Put in drawer. Oh, jeez. Nice. Giraffe rig. No. Change Pokemon. Still sticking by baton pass. Good move. Just not getting as much. That's fair. Well, I do play games on PC. That's fair. That's fair. Oh, good. Meryl. This is my last Pokemon. Okay. Roll out. Please. This gives me more attack space. That's fair. That is fair. Oh, you idiot. Oh, I'm gonna lose this. Why did I use that again? Good. Okay. Stop missing! Okay. Bubble beam. And now I'm dead. Good. Okay. Okay. Blackthorn. Okay, is he my Pokemon to fly? Or can I teach one of my Pokemon fly? No, of course not. No, why would they? Why would they know fly? You fuckers. Oh, I didn't battle you yet. Okay, cool. What are your thoughts on raising Pokemon? I just do it. The road to the Pokemon League is going to be an unnecessarily long one. I'm here listening to work on the script so I can get done. Hey, no problem. Okay. You know any rock moves? No, you... Okay, good. Okay. I'm immediately changing. Oh, Nidorino. Good. Oh, okay. Please. Poison sting, because I can at least maybe poison it. Nope. Would like to poison it. I would really like to poison this thing. Nope. Still not poisoning it. I just want to poison this bird. Is that too much to ask? Is that too much to ask? Critical hit. Oh, come on. When I get hit with poison sting, I'm like poisoned to me. Yeah, cool. Please. Ugh. Brulé, you're killing me, man. That was all on you. I would... Like, 6 times I hit that thing. Sludge. Maybe this thing's just, like, immune to being poisoned. The toxicity of a city. Oh, yes. Although I'm pretty sure you could still kill my... Ubutops. I'm 4,000 points away from Crown. Nice. Still got a ways to go. Still got a ways to go. Special. Oh, your special defense, Rosa. Let me tell you something. Sludge. I sludge you. Cool. Very cool. Dundad punch. What up, smoke screens? Yes. There you go. And yes. You've won my respect. I see you're raising your Pokemon with care. The bond you build will save you in tough situations. Cool. Can I fly now? Oh, thank God. Yeah. Sand attack. Thank God, now I can fly to Cherry Grove City. Visit Mr. Pokemon, get the EXP share, and then do whatever it is. Oh, then I can battle Anthony, maybe. 300 away. Oh, nice. Oh, you're much closer. That's a big difference, 4,300. You're not that far away anymore. $9,700. Ooh. Get the shot glass ready. Oh my God. Every wild Pokemon's fine. It's happening tonight, sir. Greninja. Okay. I got through a grass patch without a Pokemon. Here we go. That skill. What's that? A red Gyarados. That's rare. I want it. Yep. And pocket is full. Son of a bitch. I won't use this. Yep. Get it. Cool. I want you to have the EXP share. I should say is running away with downloads for the podcast. That's super random, but awesome. And none of these, okay. None of these are flying type, so. No. I know. Yeah, I know. It's a slow bro. I get it. Washington State, California, Alabama, and Texas. Nice. Oh, now I'm not getting any wild poke. There we go. Now that I want to hit wild Pokemon, none of them are coming.
Hoot hoot.
Listen, I just want to fly. I need to battle Anthony. Actually, no, I don't. Who am I kidding? No, I don't. Hoot hoot. Hoot hoot. Alright. I did it. Okay, let me heal my mons. Cool. Alright, bye, Professor Elm. I'm off to something. Not die, maybe? I don't know. God, now I need to find now I need to get lucky with another Pokemon to learn friggin'. Oh, there we go. Brûlé can learn Waterfall. If you're a Lapras, you can learn Waterfall. Friggin' Growl. Perfect. I'm lucky. Yes! Okay. I would like to surf. No! Damn it! Oh, it's gonna change my party! Oh, you bastard! Oh, you're Dewgong. Okay, well, I assumed you were Lapras, so... Cool. Waterfall. 200 to go. Yes! Oh, you're friggin' Mew, that's why. For a pound. Yes. Because Mew can learn any move. Perfect. Sea King! Sorry. I'm very excited about that Sea King. It's fine. Yeah, my Mew. Wasted. Okay. Golding, 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 Golding. Oh, now I got an Ekans. My Mew has turned into a snake. Okay. Now I need to reteach someone. Surf, maybe. Yes. Perfect. Pervert. Strict. It's a stupid move. Good job, pervert. Okay, already battled this guy. Okay, please. Level 30. I could use. What are you, Knocked Owl? 28. Nah, you're the same level as my weakest. Double Knocked Owl. Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna beat this guy's time. Don't say Yeah. Actually, no. I already read what this guy had to say. Yes, I know. I'm on the Pokemon League Challenge. You're such a good psychic guy. You figured it out. Gilbert. Godfrey, I assume. Let's use Slam and see what happens. Nice! Oh. My shoulder right here, man. Need a heating pad. Oh, I do have one actually somewhere. Good job, Brulee. Nope. Keep on doing what I was doing. Slam. Boom. Slam, bam, body slam. Actually, this is just slam, which is different than body slam somehow. Don't ask what the difference is. There just is one. Your defense rose, eh? Listen. Fusion. Here you go. Good job, Greninja. Take 200 more, damn it. Yes. Who's Ray and why are we confusing him? Supersonic. It's not messages. Nick, I'm play. It's time watched. Time watched. Every 5 minutes you get 20 points. Every 15 minutes you get an additional 100 points. Oh, you missed. Slam. There we go. Tell you a story. This is the story of a girl who cried a river and drowned the whole world. Oh, else she looks so sad in photographs. Absolutely love her when she smiles. Twitch Sing Stream coming next Friday, by the way. You're too much. Greninja's evolving! Yay, you're gonna turn into Lantern. Again, Chinchou and Lantern. There's a lot of Generation 2 Pokemon that kind of just fell through the cracks in later games. Sometimes there's this guy who left to live in Canada. I didn't leave anywhere to live in Canada. I was born here. With your skills, you'll do well at the league. That's what my premonition says. Thanks, random guy. You're good, aren't you? Yeah, I'm pretty good. I just beat that guy. So Mr. Bigginsworth started following me on Twitter. The other thing he packed was a hockey stick, as he didn't have anywhere good to play hockey. Talking about Austin. Oops. Like the least best player who's from Arizona? The end. Yeah, the best player on the Leafs is from Arizona. Fun fact. Still need 200. Try refreshing, because sometimes it is funny. Refresh the page. Sometimes I find that the points don't give. Found that in other channels, anyways.
Well then.
Sorry, I've been up since 7:50 this morning. It has stopped me. No crown shot for me. Alright, I've killed Sandslash. Good job, Shirt Balls. I beat Brian. Just as I thought. A good trainer can recognize other good trainers. Yep. I guess I have to battle you. You shouldn't underestimate the wild Pokemon in these parts. Rina. Rina, Bobina, Fana, Fofina. Rina. Hey, Kimmy, how's it going?
How's work going?
Just really stopped giving me points. Well, good. Good job, Shirtballs. Off till Thursday. Oh, nice. Oh, you took this week off because... Wait a minute. It's past midnight. Happy birthday, Kimmy. Happy birthday. Yeah, I don't really have a happy birthday song, but happy birthday. Hold on. I don't have a sound effect, but YouTube. Okay. Here we go. Hold on. I can make this happen. Let me just get rid of my face here. Here we go. It's on YouTube. Oh, here we go. I just typed happy birthday Kim into YouTube. That was the first thing that popped up. And you know what? It did not disappoint. That was well put together. Claude Marceau. Apparently, that's the YouTube channel. There we go. Let me get my face cam back too. Oh, that's funny. That was good. It did not disappoint. Well, happy birthday. And you know what? I can guarantee you one thing for your birthday. The Leafs won't lose today. The Leafs will not lose today. BFF just texted me this song. Nice. And your birthday, the day after 420. Buds all day. Yeah, that was what 420 was. Buds all day. not for me, though. Ortis is 100 points away from me having to do a shot of crown. Gonna use Twister on this starfish. I was born at 12:35. We just missed 420. Man, I was born at like 12:47 in the afternoon. Or something. Just missed 420. So close. I don't like the Starmie. It's OP. Well, like 5:20 p.m. Yeah, Ortis, you missed, they're very early for 420. I was significantly late. Alright, time to bring out Cream. Apom. Swift, I guess. Cool. 12:46 or 12:43? I forget, my mom reminds me every year on my birthday. After refresh Twitch, getting double messages. Alrighty. Double messages. Yeah, that is a new one. Uh-oh. Test. Hello. Sorry, I just want to feel included. Major. I mean, I guess alternatively, I could have just typed it on the Twitch app on my phone. So I wouldn't have clicked off the game, but you know, whatever. Started a thing. Yay, a thing! Oh, Kim, do you like my shirt? Liza got it for me for Christmas. No, sorry, Valentine's Day. Valentine's Day or Christmas? I think it's Valentine's Day. Fun fact, Liza's went to more Blue Jays games than me last year. I went to one, she went to two. Yeah, we bought you that Blue Jays shirt. That's right from the dome.
The dome. The sky dome.
Here we go, Dongwood coming up clutch here. Man, the other day, like, the Blue Jays were putting up, like, the Joey Bats home run, like, the bat flip, and I was like, oh, fuck, I miss baseball. I miss hockey, I miss sports. And then I'm looking forward to streaming on Wednesday, doing the Leaf game. Because, like, that is sports right now. That is sports. Ugh. Alright, quick attack, I guess. Of course, come back for college football. I don't want to miss that. It'll be back for college football for sure. NFL draft is in a couple days, too, I think, so that's at least something.
Hooray!
A lot of us in the newsroom miss it. Yeah, a lot of us no longer in the newsroom miss it, I assume. Oh, Kim, I was on the phone for 3 hours with the EA office today so I could continue getting my EA. That was fun. They say EA, I meant EI. Sorry, I'm tired because I've been up since 7:50 this morning. EA is...
EA Sports. It's in the game.
Oh, good. I'm gonna lose. Alright, Greninja, please. Don't disappoint. Talking about when you were on the phone this morning? Yes. Yes. Oh god, metronome. Thought I did the budget today without Bryce pay. Oof. Our budget will be fine. We'll be fine. As long as I keep getting what EA or EA, jeez, EI is promising. We'll be fine. Ah, oh, crap. Oh, Greninja, you blew it. Okay. As long as nothing major happens, he can continue taking time off for as long as he wants. That's good. That is good. It's pretty much like that here. As long as the EI checks keep coming in, we'll be fine. And I died again. Good. Oh, good. I'm all the way in Blackthorn. Oh, jeez. I'm totally animated. You'll not be getting paid. Yeah, see, I got really... See... No, leave of absence. He has two lung issues, so he's high risk. Did he get paid for that, though? I think he still qualifies for EI. You'd have to check. But I'm pretty sure he might, given like he has like a medical condition. We don't need it. Yeah, that's true. That's fair. That's fair. Yes. See, my issue was I was too honest on my application. So what happens, I filled out my first application, right? And it asks you, have you been paid this week? And I said no. I had one day I was getting paid for at the time, which was the last Beeline shift, my last shift. And then what happened is, so I applied to everything, and then, you know, we get an email, and it's like, oh, hey, we're actually paying you for, like, that week. And it's like, oh, okay. So then I put in the application, because on, like, my next application, it's like, did you make any money, or was there any pay that you made that you didn't tell us about? And I said, yes. When I did that, I had to call them to explain what the pay was. If I didn't do that, I was too honest. That's the problem, was I was too honest. Let that be a lesson. Man, I was at 251 Pokemon at the start of the stream, and Nowhere close. No closer. I need to be at 256 to complete the Pokedex. Need 100 more points. I wish this would hurry up so you could drink some crown.
Yes, I would like to serve.
Oops. Okay. Please, someone know waterfall, please. Hey Nick, have a shot for my birthday? It's a big one. You know what? I will. I will do two shots. When Ortis gets his 10,000, I will do two shots. So you'll get two for the price of one. And it won't count towards the three limit I have. Excellent. Double shot. It's based on how long you watch me. Ortis just needs to watch me more. Son of a bitch. Ortis just needs to watch me more. Ooh, it's a Noct Owl. I'll go to Bulbasaur. I'm just gonna run.
Bulbasaur!
I watch you just about every time you're live. I have so many points saved up in Vinny's stream. I think about 22,000. Ooh, a Dragonite. And he has one award. It's literally just called... I tried to sneak one in without costing, but he didn't bite 100%. Oh, I bit. The game we play is City Builders. Oh, yeah. City Skylines. I'm doing City Skylines on Thursday and Roller Coaster Tycoon on Wednesday. 10 more points. Oh, there you go. Five more minutes. Okay, Chikorita, that's actually, like, okay. And you don't know any... I have a Pokemon that's strong against this stupid starfish, and it doesn't know any attacks that are strong against it. Let's poison it. We'll go from there. Okay. Body Slam! Whoa! What is this critical hit bullshit? Alright, synthesis. I'm gonna heal. I'm gonna heal myself. Need to watch The Innocence Files on Netflix. What's that one? What is that one? I'll bring it up because we're close to finishing Schitt's Creek already. Photosynthesis. Photosynthesis. Yes. Yeah, I'll use synthesis again. Oh, you jerk! We're both recovering now. About the Innocence Project and people who are actually innocent and go to prison and then get out. Oh man, I love shows like that. Also, one of my greatest fears, besides being trapped and drowning, is being sent to prison for something I didn't do. Fun fact. Also, you should watch this show called For Life. It's the a story based on the real life story of what the hell's the guy's name now? Get the guy's name. But he went to prison on like drug charges because of like a corrupt DA. And then he earned his law degree while in prison and then fought for his freedom in prison as his own lawyer. It's a show called For Life. It's on there. I'd probably thrive in prison, which is sad. Oh man, no, I would immediately be someone's bitch. Like, there's no two ways about it. I'd be Big Bubba's bitch. But also, I'm a paisan, so who knows, maybe I'll have, you know, maybe I'll have some of my paisanos in there with me, eh? You know, eh? Alright, shirt balls.
Oh, a Charizard!
I could just start my own prison game, the Raccoon Nation prison style.
Why does my Charizard only know Ember?
Your gang shtick is you eat trash out of the garbage cans. I mean, I guess you're in prison, so you're eating trash anyways, really.
Hey, way to go, shirt balls. Flamethrower, thank you.
Yes, I'm gonna switch Pokemon. I don't know if you're fighting or rock, so we'll find out. If you're fighting, actually, I'm still screwed. Okay, you're Machop. Good. Use Seismic Toss. Use that in prison. But without bullet, just use. Shanks.
Shank! Shank!
Shanky, shanky.
There it is! There it is!
Oh, critical hit, of course. Alrighty. Well, something I should have probably done when I knew you were that, when you were that close is I should probably got my shot glass up here. So I'll be right back while I grab a shot glass.
Got the crown, don't worry.
Sorry, I, you know, ran downstairs, got everything, came back up, and realized I forgot to turn the light off. Okay, if we're gonna do this, if we're gonna do this shot, we gotta do this right. Also, I'm out of breath from running up the stairs. God. There we go. Here we go. So, again, this is championship version of Crown. Okay, just... I made the mistake of starting the music video instead of... There we go, this is what I want. Rock album in stores, July 7th. Two shots. It's gonna be that kind of night. Gotta move my mic. Alright, here we go. This one. This one's for Kimmy. Happy birthday, Kimmy.
Let's go.
Oh god.
It burned. It definitely burned. I had to get a chaser too. You're welcome. Now this one's for Ortis. I reward my viewers by getting drunk on stream. Apparently. I end up running on only a few hours of sleep, so this is going to be a very good rest of the stream. Alright. Back-to-back shots, man. I'm getting too old for this shit. This is for Ortis. Cool. Let's do 5 shots, I should feel alright. Oh yeah. Oh god. Ooh. Very good. Ah. Oh. 39 more to go. Okay. There we go. Oh, I paused it just before he finished saying buttery nipples. So cool. That's a line in this song. Okay. Cool. Game! Oh yeah, hold on. I gotta mark that I did it. Are you coming to the Crawl Space Cocktail Hour on Thursday? Yes, I am. Yes, I am. Oh, mark that as complete. I forgot to mark that as complete. That was a while ago. Mark as complete. There we go. Cool. I'm going to bring me a land shark. I'm probably going to do Crown and Coke. Maybe we'll do rum and Coke. I haven't decided. Something and Coke. I know that much. Something mixed with Coke. Good. I need something salty now. Wow. Back-to-back shots. It's been a very,
very
long time since I've done that.
Very long time.
This damn Starmie, I hate it. Oh my god, please. Please stop recovering. It's also very warm in my room now. Probably from the alcohol I drank. Oh my god, this freaking Starmie.
I hate it.
I feel accomplished now. Maybe enough shots, I'll take the shirt. No, that's not gonna happen.
Apparently you can't show nipples on Twitch. Nipples are evil. Even man nipples.
Back to 130 points now.
Now you gotta build that up, please no.
Nipples.
Nick Nipples. Yep, it's my real name. I'm the Nipple 15. And that, kids, is how I got banned from Twitch. Cooper calls them pepperonis. Oh my god, a critical hit. Of course you got a critical hit. But wouldn't you get a critical hit? I'm about to kill you, you get a critical hit. It's fine. Ursula, please do something useful. Oh my god. This Starmie. I'm going to murder this Starmie. But seriously, it is actually very warm in my room. I assume it's the combination of me, like, running up and down the stairs. And, you know, drinking. Oh, it's not warm outside. It's just warm in my room. What is it outside? 3 degrees Celsius. Whatever that is in Fahrenheit, that's what it is. This freaking Starmie. That's out of shit in the spare room.
Yeah.
Yeah. My computer. My computer's not even like really running because I'm just streaming and like I'm using the emulator, so like it's not. I'm not really pushing it to any limit. Hey Kim, did you know yesterday was 5 weeks since my last shift? 5 weeks. I missed the beeline room. I missed the newsroom. It has been 5 weeks, yes. Yes. Yep. Yep, last thing I did was update the beeline. I wonder if my work pass still works. Jeez. Oh. Oh my god, this Starmie. Right at 4.5. Jeez. I'm not gonna remember. I'm gonna need training when I get back. Like, how do I do a highlight back? What's a goal? I don't understand. Well, I'm gonna die because I forgot to use recover. The office in 3.5 weeks. Jeez. Oh my god, this Starmie. Three and a half, jeez. Is anyone actually in the newsroom or is everything remote now? Fun as long as you got your buddy, because you got a buddy team with. Overdrive is back on TV today. So now that everything is going remote, I need to work for TSN remote from Bama. Yeah. All remote TSN side. News is there. Yeah, in the studio. Oh my god, this fucking Starmie. Hypnosis. This battle's taking forever because of this fucking starfish. Keep going with all the same research for the podcast. I'm gonna start writing. Yeah, is there anyone in, like, is there anyone actually in the newsroom? Is what I mean. See, I can't get my thoughts out because I had two shots back to back. That's what happens. Yeah, I need my chop back. Someone needs to run that beeline. I mean, I'm assuming Donnelly is, but not that I'm aware of. Jeez, so it's actually, jeez. And they actually cleaned the newsroom too. Yeah, I'm making like highlights for fun on my own from video games. I really need my job back. Oh, thank God I finally killed it. Thank the Lord Jesus. He'll become famous for podcasting, then he will be stolen. Oh, you're much too strong. You're just a kid, but you're not to be underestimated either. Enough bad, it's something to beat me, even by an unlikely flute. I like you, give me your number. No, it's fine. I don't believe it, you're going to regret this. Now what are you going to do about it? They have, I call BS on the cleaning, although not a thorough one if I see dust. Yeah, apparently they did like a deep clean because of like coronavirus. They sent that email out like weeks ago though, so I don't know. I think it was like, yeah, I think it was like just after it took SportsCenter off the air. Yes. Yes. Harden. What is that going to do against my electric attack? They cleaned it with fire. yeah. So a glitch. When you have EXP share and you win the battle, you get the experience twice. It's not really a glitch, it's more of an oversight. Nice and clean. Sports, 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 sports. Perfect. Sea King, perfect. He's carrying the team. My weakest Pokemon is carrying the team. Don't die, don't die, don't die. You didn't die, you didn't die. Okay, because I really, really, really don't want to start again. I'm gonna use a potion. Please tell me I have one. Oh no, I don't have any. Okay, I gotta revive. Okay, hold on. Which Pokemon do I have? Who should I revive? Okay. 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 Just kill all the Pokemon and call it a day. That's what I'm trying to do. Okay, you don't even know any. Okay, you know what? It's fine. I'll use revive on you. Oh, okay. It elected to not attack me for some reason. Oh, now I'm gonna attack myself. Please don't kill yourself. Oh my god. So lucky. Paralyze it! Nope. Okay, now it's attacking me for some reason. There we go. For some reason decided it wanted to confuse me first. I'm not entirely sure the reason for that, but whatever. Let's use Sonic Boom. Oh yeah, no, it's fine. Just miss. It's cool. Oh my god, really? Please. Oh crap, that's gonna kill me. Wow! You fucked up, Brûlé. All because... Guys, now it's to start again. What do you want, Anthony? Please fuck off. I was watching my Geodude eat some berries. It looked like it was enjoying its meal, so I decided to try some. I'm not sure people should eat that stuff, but it was delicious. They've been running across wild rat attack quite often. They're easily taken care of. All right. Really? Anthony, you called me at 12:30 in the morning to tell me that you see rats, one of the most common Pokemon. Okay, you know what? Whatever. It's fine. Oh, thank God. The man fly. Yeah. You're a knocked owl. It's killing me, man. Because when I die, I like start back here. Okay. Mom, thanks again for the birthday wishes. I'll talk with you later, boss. Alright, Kimmy. Have a good one. Thanks for hanging out and happy birthday. Hope it's a great one. Oops, what did I make him forget? Oh, that's fine. And, yeah, enjoy the rest of your vacation. I'll definitely talk to you tomorrow. They have the burps now. Thanks to all the alcohol. Oh, good. I am very warm. Oh, a tent. That's cool. I thought it was a Noctowl. It's actually a Hoot Hoot. I was wrong. Okay, please. I just want to get to the Pokemon League. That's all I want. That's all I want. Okay. Yep. Oh, thank God. Really kill him. Oh, okay. Well, cool. Damn, Goldeen. I need a Pokemon that knows Waterfall, and I think I had one, and then you appeared, and you ruined everything. Keep it, Goldfish. This is the most annoying part, is reteaching them these TM or HMs. I'm not even at Victory Road yet. That's the frustrating part. I'm at the road to Victory Road. There we go. Yeah, use Waterfall. Thank you. Jeez. I am done with Tohjo Falls. Finally, like 4 paragraphs away from part 1, Joe being done. Nice. Oh, I have to teach Surf again! That stupid Goldeen ruined everything. There we go. What are you? That's really not, you know what? It's fine. Whatever, I don't care. Richard's been changed to Carol F. and Baskin. Nice. Very good. I have a sudden craving for fried chicken. I thought you were Kabuto, because I figured based on the lack of moves you had. Okay. Please. Okay. I almost killed this guy. I'm feeling great today. I feel like I could beat even the league champ. Okay. Okay there, bud. Sure thing there, eh? Okay, let me tell you about the thing there, eh? We're gonna... get that Quillfish out there, don't you know? Yes! Electric type. Harden, you do that. It's gonna Thundershock you.
Thunderstruck!
Yes. You use that water gun. I have a feeling the Elite Four is going to be a bitch. I just have this feeling. Seeking. I will not change Pokemon. Thunder Wave. Please. My God, please stop. Thundershock. Oh, of course. Of course you're not fully paralyzed. It's fine. Okay. Thundershock. Oh, that's gonna hurt, if not kill me. It killed me. Fine. I got shirt balls. You were my Chatsy! There you go. There you go, you killed it. No, I won't change Pokemon. I'm cool with my Chansey. My Chansey! Chansey! Confuse Ray. Chansey. Not a great Pokemon. Hurt yourself, hurt yourself, hurt yourself. You didn't hurt yourself, you dick. God. This might take a while. Oh, of course, of course. No, no, no. One turn, it was confused. It didn't hurt itself. Oh, stop with the minimize. No, this is gonna be a disaster. Sounds like the sound from MK Mortal Kombat. Hurt yourself, hurt yourself, hurt yourself. Nope. Oh my god, stop! Stop raising your evasiveness! Please! For the love of god! Of course! Confused for one turn and it doesn't do anything. I hate this. I hate this. Okay. Please. This fucking Quillfish. Holy shit. Oh my god, just confuse it. Please, for the love of god, confuse this stupid thing. Oh my god, this fucking thing. Holy shit. Okay. You soft boiled. Jeez. Oh my god. Please stop. Time to heal. Heal. My god, no, stop. Stop raising your evasiveness. You don't need to. Oh, no. No. It'll take longer now. There we go. Back to full health, and I'm gonna confuse it. Hopefully. Hopefully. Oh, god. Please. Oh my god, come on, just hit it once. Thank you, there we go, finally. Hurt yourself, hurt yourself, hurt yourself. Come on! No, stop doing that! You're small enough as it is! Oh, I'm hitting it, though. Fuck you, Quillfish. I'm slapping you. Now hurt yourself, please. Thank you. Why is he so small? Because he's using minimize, which is a way to make it harder to hit him. Oh. No, stop. Oh my god, this is just dragging out the battle unnecessarily. Have I played? I haven't played cards, no. I have not had the chance. I was going to, then I didn't get the chance. I had to deal with my tax stuff. That was fun. Because tax is more confusing when you buy your first house. All sorts of shit I have to do. Okay. What's pervert? I'm gonna swap out. I don't think if you got through the training part. I haven't even opened the game yet. Okay. Rash? Please? We're in a loop of... Okay. There we go. I think I finally killed... Oh, thank God. That took way too long. Way too long. No, not in this battle. Just like in fishing, they'll over Pokemon if you give up. Wow, look at all those badges. I'm impressed, but you're not satisfied by just collecting them, right? Nope. I gotta be the very best. Like no one ever was. Okay. You know, bite? Perfect. Espeon. ESPN-eon. Don't die. Good. Lick. Maybe this won't kill me. Maybe I'll be lucky. I am lucky. Paralyze it. Oh my god, super lucky. Look at this luck. And maybe I can make it flinch? Nope, I'm dead. But still. Super lucky. Alright, pervert.
Just a little path. Just a little path.
Level 35?
Just a little path.
That was easy. Good battle! Thanks. People in Pokemon grow from their experiences. Don't get lazy and complacent. Don't tell me what to do. The Pokemon look a little tired. You should rest them a while. I needed that. There! Your Pokemon are looking good! Keep at it. Cool. I don't like the amount of fish I have. What is this? It's ice berry! Sweet. Since you've come this far, you must be good. I'm going to give this battle everything I've got. Sure thing there, okay there, yeah. Meowth, it's like a Team Rocket battle. No, no, no more evasiveness stuff, please. Please, for the love of God. Yes, that's what I needed. No, that's not what I needed. Yeah, I needed that. Kill it.
Oh. Good.
And dead.
Pikachu!
Blastoise, nope. That's a very... I have a little Pikachu and then like a freaking that thing. Else you bite. Try to flinch you some more. That is, keep up the flinch. Do the flinch. Yes. Flinch all day, baby. Flinch all day. Well, it's up there. Good job, Meowth. Okay, I've got a grass type. Ooh, yes I do. Who probably doesn't know any- No, of course you don't know any grass type moves. Why would you? Why would you as a grass type know any grass type moves? You know what? You do that. You raise your defense and stuff. I probably should have used Reflect. Counteract the fact that he just raised his attack, but whatever. Dead. Take that, Joyce. No, I don't believe this. Well, you should. As it happened. I've defeated 8 gym leaders, so I was feeling confident. I'll have to try harder next time. Yeah, you will. You fucked up, Joyce. There, your Pokemon are looking good. Keep at it. Save, and then we'll continue on. 251 still, eh? Not any closer to 256. Sweet mark. By experiencing tough battles, you gain power. All right, Gavin. Okay, cool. I'm just gonna immediately switch. Since, you know, you're weak. Grass type and everything. Oh, go to Pidgey. At least you don't wing attack. Level 34 Pidgey. Evolves at level 18. Going to pointlessly evolve. Stop rapping me. It's a rap battle. And dead. Thanks for coming up, Victor Bell. Jingler. What moves do you have? Okay, I wanted to see what moves you have, but that's fine. I don't need to. Maybe the Crumb Royal Bottle, like, it's not like even, so it keeps like shaking. Stop. Oh, good. Let's move the crown back. Alright. Back in frame. So much damage. Woke up after one turn. It didn't even. Okay. Of course. I don't like this Kingler. I don't like it at all. Itself. Of course it is. No, it's fine. Parasong. I know he's another Pokemon other than Kingler, but still. Kingler is unstoppable. Whoa! Whoa! Do I have a Pokemon that knows Pursuit? Because that would be amazing. Of course not. Good. God, Smeagol sucks. Alright. I'm immediately swapping out. Trapped. Oh no. Hurt by fire spin. Oh no. Nice. Oh no. Oh no. You can tell I'm getting exhausted. Already made 470 points. Oh yeah. Yeah, they rack up pretty quick. And if you watch me on like back-to-back streams, you get like a 350 something bonus or something like that. Greninja. Not change Pokemon. Double slap. Let's do it. Slap that crab. That's fine. Just one turn, it's asleep. There we go. Did it. Take that, Gavin. Yeah! Life is even tougher. Ain't that the truth? To get to Pokemon League, you have to get through Victory Road, but Victory Road is tough. Practically nobody goes there. No. Okay, I understand, but if you change your mind, give me a shout, so anytime. Please be my friend. Please be my friend. Random trainer I met, please. Please be my friend. Pokemon are pretty even level wise, so that's nice. Oh, crap. I'm making my final preparations for the Pokemon League. You do that. I'm gonna be like severely underleveled for the Elite Four. It's gonna be fun. Meow, that's right. Working. Oh, good. Oh, good. Oh, jeez. Oh yeah, well you slash on my ghost. How's that? Nice. Nice. Nightshade. Because your sword's dance, its attack went up, and when it hit itself, it hurt itself even worse. There's Golduck. I will not change Pokemon. Use Ray.
It hurt.
Charlie bit me. That really hurt.
Oh crap. You'll listen. Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm literally going to kill myself to put a curse on you. That's right. Sacrifices were made. Beware my Corsola. And those spike cannon. Oh, and you're confused. Look at that. Oh.
Cursed by my haunter.
I'll take it. Confused no more. Well, that's annoying.
Charlie bit me.
Shirt balls will not win yet. Bubble. Doesn't matter what it uses,
it's dead.
Here you go.
Finally.
I blew it. You sure did. It's going to be tough to win at the league. I need to do some more training. I hear that the league's Elite Four are tougher than gym leaders. I mean, they're called Elite, so I would assume so, but, you know, whatever. What do I know? Excuse me. Ooh, that was rude of me. It's lit out a nice, nice long burp. How rude. It took me 2 hours to get this far. I'm not even at Victory Road yet. Max Elixir, I don't need that at all. Okay.
I lost to a trainer named Cheeks. He was really strong, but it was as if he absolutely had to win at any cost. I felt sorry for his Pokemon. Cheeks.
Again, favorite character. In the Pokemon games. The rival in this game. Mwah. His character development, amazing. Oh, good. Yeah, just give me... That's fine. Fire spin, that's fine. Alright, this will all make sense.
Yeah, you keep doing that fire spin.
Seated.
Oh, that might kill me. Oh, maybe it won't. Definitely won't. Nice. Now if I could confuse it, that would be great. Oh boy.
Hmm.
Good job, Brulee.
Pokemon are tools of war. Pokemon are invaluable, lifelong partners. It's been a while since I lost. You're very good at battling. We should battle again sometime. By challenging a tough trainer like you, I think I could get better too. So how about it? Would you give me your phone number? No. That's too bad. Let me know if you change your mind. Alright, let me heal up again and then we'll get through Victory Road, hopefully. Looking good. Keep at it. Thank you.
Only trainers who have proven themselves may pass. Oh, the 8 badges of Johto. Please, go right on through. Off the Pokemon League, are you? The Elite Four are so strong, it's scary, and they're ready for you. This way leads to Mount Silver. You'll see scary, strong Pokemon out there. I want to go to Mount Silver. Music. Da-da-da-da-da. Okay, where's my... Oh, super, I have 27 Super Repels. I didn't even need to buy Max Repels. Oh, now that it matters. Are you stronger? What I have? If so, I will catch you. You are, oh my god. You'd be one of my strongest poke. Come on, good. This is the useless. Okay. Pervert, I guess. You'd be my strongest Pokemon. That's probably a bad sign. A wild Pokemon is stronger than. Oh, jeez. Okay. No, that's fine. Yeah. Run, it's okay. Okay, please. Give me some good Pokemon here. Or you know, one that's weak to it. That's fine. You know, 34? Meh. I want that level 36 one. God. Again, I do have a repel. I'm supposed to repel wild Pokemon. I'm not doing that. 38! Yes! Okay, again, maybe... Give me some Pokemon that are not weak against ground, but whatever. Self-destruct. Oh, good. Graveler just gonna blow themselves up. That's cool. Oh, good. Not even, like, worth the experience points. We'll heal. Cool. Max revive. Nice. Magnitude, okay. It's gonna use self-destruct, it's not... Okay. Ark, welcome to the stream. How are you doing, my friend? Hope you're doing well.
Holy motherforking shirtballs.
How you doing, buddy? Holy motherforking shirtballs indeed.
Going down to the big town. How's everyone doing? Hope everyone's doing swell. Oh, good. Can't escape. Okay, good. I'm just realizing how super underleveled I am before I have to take on the Elite Four. I'm screwed. HP up. Yeah, it's fine. I just did surgery on Kim Jong and needed to hide in your stream. Oh, it's fine. I assume the surgery went well. You know, well for the rest of humanity. Oh yeah, his brain is doing much better. Self-destruct. All these things do is blow themselves up. Can't even catch them, because they just blow themselves up.
Ogres!
Kaboom! Nope. Gotta love the cooldown. Ooh, a horsey. Or is this thing gonna, like, you know, blow itself up again? Because I don't know why that's its first thought. It's like, yeah, I'm gonna do that. Okay, I'll just kill it in one hit. That's cool. Good job, Dongwood. I really want to catch one of these dealies. I should probably run because it's just gonna, like, blow itself up. So I'm gonna run. Golbat, sure, I'll try to catch it. That was effect wore off. Okay, don't worry. Again, I did have a repel. It obviously did very well. Okay. Well, here we go. Time to take on the rival.
Hold it! You're going to take the Pokemon League challenge? Don't make me laugh. You're so much weaker than I am. I'm not like I was before. I now have the best... Sorry, I gotta do the... anime voice. I now have the best and strongest Pokemon with me. I'm invincible. Ant, I challenge you.
Best rival in all of Pokemon is Cheeks. Good. Good, one of my Pokemon can't even attack. So this is... we're off to a great start here. Okay. Well, now I have confused it. Hurt yourself, hurt yourself, hurt yourself, hurt yourself, hurt yourself. Nope. Yes! I'll accept that. No, of course you're confused no more. Well, Dongwood. Fucking Pichu. That sucks. Alright, pervert. Use Absorb. Not gonna be very effective, but... good. Oh, good. This is going so well. It's got the best Pokemon. Oh my god, seriously? Okay, Hyper Fang. Ooh, okay. You know what? Cool. Oh! Okay, I got lucky there. I'll take it. Oh god. Hold that. No. He has so many Pokemon left. I'm screwed. Who's Ray and why are we confusing him?
Oh god. Oh god. Why? Please. For some reason, my rat-a-tat doesn't know quick attack. Oh my god, yes. Clutch. My rat.
Ratto is stronco.
Look at this clutch rat. Nope. Magneton. Okay, well, cool. Oh, she's Super Fang. I'm an idiot. Oh, it doesn't matter. Cool. Down to my last Pokemon, and it's a Quillfish. Good shit. Off to that strategy. Let's hope this works. Okay, good start. Okay, well, now I'm screwed. Which means I'm gonna have to do this all over again. Very, very, very good. Wait a minute. What do I have? Sunkern. Okay, I need like the attacks though. I don't really have a good selection here, but Earth Balls might be my savior here. Let's see what we can do. This might be a waste of a max revive, but we'll see, I guess. Okay. Fine. I'm gonna kill it this turn. Earth Balls gonna be gaining a level here. Good job.
Holy there. Mother forking shirt. Perfect. Balls.
Oh! This might kill Haunter too. No, it won't. I get to go first, so I'm just gonna assume I'll kill it. One hit. Good assumption. Good job, Shirtballs. Ooh, we got a Kadabra battle. Interesting. Wait, I can do that too. Cover, yeah, full health. It's just gonna keep using Future Sight for some reason. Not entirely sure why, but whatever. Nice. Oh, baby! Get your sight. Hey, you do that. That's fine. I, too, will recover. This battle might be a while. Fine, it happens. again, if I could confuse it with Psybeam, that would be great. Like that! Just like that! No, help me. Yes. Shirt balls. Look at shirt balls go. Gania. Alright, this is his last Pokemon. Okay, let me recover. Okay, this isn't good. No. Really not good. Okay, Psybeam. Well, and now I'm dead. Good. Ugh. Gotta go through that entire frickin' cave all over again. It's fine. Yes. Oh good, none of my Pokemon can learn fly, that's fine. I need to learn fly. Crap, I missed my chance to get whatever item that is. Max potion. Oh. And because I've got my repel going. Ooh, tree. The fuck is mystery bear? You know, it's fine, I don't care. Oh, now it wears off. Good. I'm nowhere near any grass. That's fine. That's fine. Like how it shakes its fist at you.
Shake harder, boy!
Can my Pokemon learn fly yet? Yes. Perfect. We're going to do Bark Town. Save. 251. I still haven't found one of those five Pokemon that I need to complete the Pokedex. Anyone know Surf? Roulette, come on. Yep. Water Gun, I guess. Water type move, and it's a much better water type move. Water's calm. I would like to surf. Thank you. Thanks for asking. Oh, what do you want, Todd? Literally. I'm gonna call you so late. My Psyduck is looking more and more like me. It's getting cuter, and you know, now we can KO Drowsy easily. I think I should challenge the Goldenrod Gym. See you later. Called me at 1:30 in the morning to tell me about your Golduck? Todd, listen, man, It's not cool. Not freaking cool. Pentacruel. Oh, we can't escape. Why? Fine. Because my speed is so low. So tired. What happens when I'm up since like 7, 8? Alright, pervert. Learn Surf. Fury Swipes. I'm gonna go on a limb and assume no one can learn waterfall, so that's gonna be annoying. Mm-hmm. I called that. No! Shit. Reach each Pokemon surf, maybe. Ooh, Yanma! Cool. I wonder what this item is, though. Moonstone. Cool. Come on, surf again. Balls can learn it. Yeah, I know. Good job, Shirt Balls. I'm proud of you. Thank God, someone else can learn it. Oh, it's a miracle. Yes. Growl. Did it. Teamwork. No! I don't want to battle this Rattata. Go away, Rattata. I don't want to battle you. Ooh, Emperor. Yeah, Emperor. Oh, God. Get another Pokemon Surf. What do you think you're, like, clear? Yeah, I know. Good job, Rulé. Proud of you. Why? Like, such a bitch to get back to where I was. And you know what? I actually, like, I almost beat my rival. Okay. But, like, he was down to his last Pokemon. I just, oh my god.
Tentacool.
A Caterpie. Good shit. Y'all know that's what I'm gonna get like a team of when I battle the Elite Four. Caterpies and Kakunas. Most useless Pokemon in the game. You know what? It is warm in here. Like, what's the fan going off? Like, I'm not really doing much. But I guess, like, it is warm in here, so... Here's gonna keep cool somehow. Well, at least Victory Road isn't stupid long, so that's nice. Finally spring in Canada. Yeah, well, for now anyways. Apparently it's supposed to snow on the weekend. Apparently. Graveler. I'm gonna run, because Gravelers, they just self-destruct. They don't do anyone any good. It's like super hot in my room. Oh yeah, it was like HP up, I don't know. Just gonna run from the Graveler. Miltank. No. Please stop. Again, I do have a repel, so I'm not supposed to be seeing wild Pokemon. And these wild Pokemon are stronger than the Pokemon, you know. Oh boy. I am so screwed when I take on the Elite Four. But yeah, this isn't the way. Where's the way? I don't remember. Okay, I do want you, though. Oh, you're level 34? Maybe I don't want you. Please. Please. Another Golbat. At least a good level. No, level 34. Useless. Oh, damn it! Come on, leave me alone. Oh my god. I have a repel. Oh my god. What level are you? 34. Oh my god. Take like 3 steps. Get attacked by a giant boulder. God, it's dangerous in the Pokemon world. Ooh, Pupitar. Please. Take you on again.
Hold it!
Are you going to take the Pokemon League challenge? Don't make me laugh. You're so much weaker than I am. I'm not like I was before. I now have the best and strongest Pokemon with me. I'm invincible. Ant, I challenge you.
Again, best rival in all the Pokemon games. This guy's a thief and an asshole, but he slowly realizes that he's an asshole. Tries to improve himself and oops. Sorry. I clicked wrong things. Fury Cutter. Cool. You keep your Fury Cutter. I'll just stomp on you. Drop Roulet.
Here you go!
Didn't give me a lot of experience, but whatever, give me some. Absolutely switching out. There it is. There it is! Oh, okay. Well. You are at least... technically... flying type, so that's good. Hurt yourself. Yes. I can use Metronome and just hope for the best. Acid. Okay, that's actually super effective. That's nice. Didn't do much, but you know. Good. Oh, good. That would have been nice if it hit. That would have been really nice if it hit. Just put that out there. You still missed. I actually watched an old game by Harry Carey the other day. I was like, what you'd expect from an 8-year-old calling a game? The best way to put it. Like Bob Cole. Oh, baby. Everything is happening. Yeah, I don't know if his Meganium actually knows any grass moves. I'm gonna risk it, see what happens if I put Brulee out there. Nope, it knows Razor Leaf. Hey, hey, what do you say? The Cubs are gonna win today. I was hoping it would make it flinch, but obviously it didn't. It's fine. Cool. I just died. Alright, Dongo, it's up to you. The rest of the game, he's like, this is what this player's name is backwards. What? Oh man, that's amazing. Critical hit. Nope. Not gonna happen. Okay. I don't like these odds here. Here we go. Oh my god, really? How many freaking Electabuzzes do I have? I lose any Becker's Eola. Sounds like a university. I mean, he's not wrong. But yeah, it's a very odd stat to come up with. Be like, yes, this needs to be said. Maybe I'll put that into when I do my Leaf streams. Marner's name backwards is Renam. I don't know what I just switched to, but we'll see. This could have made it worse. Could have made it better. I don't know. Oh, it definitely made it better. I mean, I can't actually attack it, but... Or, can't attack it well, but... It can't technically... Go for some Harry Carey on this stream. Hey, hey, what do you say? The Leafs are gonna win today! I would really like it if you stopped using Sonic Boom on me. There we go. I see the critical hit. Yes, like that. And now to do that repeated. Okay, well, Swift never misses, so that there's that. The Panthers will be all roaned up from all those open Florida beaches. It's true. It's true. Oh, actually, right now, technically, they're in Toronto. I guess, technically, they would be in Toronto, getting ready for the series. Yeah, and if I could get a critical hit, that'd be great. It would kill it. No critical hit. Oh yeah, no, that's fine. No, you get a critical hit. That's cool. Yes. Go on, pervert. Yes, super effective, baby. Oh shit. Whoa, paralyze it. Yes, there we go. Now it's done. Hey, Juliet, how you doing? Welcome. What's going on? How have you been? No, stop hurting yourself, pervert. That's not cool. I'm good. I missed you. Just smoke. Nice for 420. Hey. About 421 now, but still, 420, eh? Missed you too. I missed you too. Got some.
Wanna get high? It'll just get a little high. Yeah, maybe I'll just get a little. Just get a little high.
This is why you're my favorite. You're my favorite too. Thunder punch.
Don't forget to bring a towel.
I'm a kid after all. It's true. Oh, crap. You don't... You can't actually attack this thing. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna use you. Oh, boy. This is not looking too good for me. Good. I am screwed. I'm gonna lose this battle because I got screwed on the RNG. What else is new? Okay, do I have any max anything? I can't actually attack this thing. I have no moves that will affect Haunter. I need it to use a stupid move. That's what I needed it to do! Oh my god, yes. Literally needed that to happen. Okay. Fury Swipes. Interesting, that's fine. Feel so loved. Okay. Okay. No, don't miss! Don't miss! Oh no! You're gonna make me do this all over again. Okay. Well, that's fine. It's stuck using Future Sight for some reason. By the skin of my teeth, I won this battle. Holy crap. I did not want to do that entire cave again. I couldn't win. I gave it everything I had. What? You possess what I lack. I'm beginning to understand what that Dragon Master said to me. Yay, GG, Dad. GG's. I haven't given up on becoming the greatest trainer. I'm gonna find out why I can't win and become stronger. When I do, I will challenge you, and I'll beat you down with all my power. You keep at it until then.
Okay, bye. Bye.
We did it. My god. We did it.
Made it to the Pokemon League. That was intense. I barely gonna save it quickly.
Barely won that battle because I did not want to have to do that entire cave again because I've done that thing like 5 times today. Okay, let's buy some items. So much items. Okay, what I need, I'm going to need a lot of revives. As many as I can afford. 7. I can't carry any more items. Well, you know what? That's fine. Because I'm wearing a watermelon shirt today. Because I'm 4. Nice, that's cute. Watermelon shirt. Okay, ether I won't need. Cute watermelon shirt. Get rid of the nuggies. And max elixir. Not gonna need that. Max repel. Probably won't need that. Look at all the money I'm making here. Okay, let's sell these things. HMs here. TMs. I've been saving these for a reason. For this reason. Yep. Oh, man. Oh! All the streaming is hurting my neck. Literally, I'm like 4. I crave attention. Chicken nuggets are my favorite food, and everything in my mind can be fixed by an ice cream sandwich. Just like me! Just like me! I love chicken. Oh man, now I want chicken nuggets. An ice cream sandwich. Man, I had a fudgicle earlier today. It was the last fudgicle. Now I want another fudgicle. Chicky nuggies. Love me my chicky nuggies. Look how much money I'm making. I'm rich. Just like the money I make on Twitch. $37,000. I got a lot of things from that. Maple Leaf love. Gamer, Chicken Nuggets, Tim Hortons, Twitch. What can I say? It's pronounced Fudge Sickle. Fudge Sickle.
I didn't think the boy would look at the vegetable crisper.
Okay. Bye. The five most I can buy is 29, so let's buy 14. And then the rest I'll use on hyper potions. The chicken nuggies are not dino shaped. I don't want them. They don't taste as good as the dino shaped ones. Oh man, love me some dino shaped chicken nuggies. Oh, so hungry now. I also did like two shots of Crown on stream. Doesn't help the fact that I'm on like 3 hours of sleep. No, it's more than that. It's like 6 hours of sleep, but I'm a wuss, so switch. All right. Okay. You get the amulet coin. More than 14 revives. What is it? Didn't I buy 21 revives? Oh no, maybe I didn't. Never mind. Ignore me. I know what I'm doing. Alright. This is where we're gonna call the stream.